Hi guys, happy Sunday. So, of course, you know that life is all different this year and that you cannot like the nail salons or, they were like closed down for a while and now they're open and they only have 25% capacity. Well, here in Minnesota. So, I've got my nails done for half my life. I'm 32. I have spent thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars on getting my nails done. And as you can see right now, they're normal, as you see. Okay, so, but I found this. So after years of getting your nails done, like obviously you've seen those people do it over and over and over again. So I found this. Check it out. This is, I got this at the dollar store, guys. I got this at the dollar store. It cost me $7. And I'm gonna do this, and I am gonna show you guys whenever it's done. And as you can see here, it's just like when you do this is the little acrylic liquid, and you've got the acrylic powder, and then you got your little tips. So pretty simple. I'm not a beauty expert at all, but this shit's easy. Okay, guys, and like we said, I'm not a beauty expert. I'm just learning this little. Just the way that I like to do this to save money. So I have this little brush on gel. And then what we did is I had the tips and they were long. But the first time that I did it, whenever I cut them off, the nails came off. Okay. And I like my nails like super, super short. So I just went ahead and kind of pre-shaped them a little bit. Like I said, yo, I'm ghetto. I don't care. But I'm just trying to give you a little hack on how to get some nails for $7. Okay, so like I said, I am not a perfectionist. This part, I have only just glued them. They're only glued. So I still am gonna put the acrylic liquid and the little powder. I made a mess. But yeah, so far we're doing good. I'm gonna even them out a little bit. I'm not super anal about that kind of stuff, but we on the way to some $7 white tips. All right, guys, here we go. Finished product. Bam. 10 minutes, $7 white tip. Yay! All right, y'all have a good night, okay? Peace.